Amadeo rose to address the nation, made his maiden speech in New Delhi. When the world sleeps, India will wake to life and freedom. Now, India is the largest democracy of the world. I was proud to say our nation as a sovereign, socialist, secular, democratic republic, and we are really proud of that. But let me remind you, all the independence was not the end of our struggle. It was just the beginning of our greatest challenge, and that was to make us prosperous. As a citizen of India, we are proud of its golden past. We are one of the oldest and richest civilization in the world. Today, we are not only to be proud of our glorious past, but also work to make our present and future better than our past. We need to make ourselves so capable that we can praise it. Present and this can be only done when we work hard for it. And we can only work hard if we have a feeling of patriotism and nationalism in our heart. Thank you, Jai Hind.